Princescyther from VGgameplay, and today we're playing Aladdin. Here we go. In Agrabah, a faraway land of wind and sand, a young street rat named Aladdin was still to survive. Meanwhile, Jafar, the Sultan's advisor, plots to take over the kingdom by stealing a magic lamp from the perilous Cave of Wonders. Our story begins on a dark night. This is the Mega Drive version, by the way. The SNES version, I don't know, the fake about it just doesn't feel right. Jafar, haven't you found him yet? How much longer do I gotta keep running on this thing? Quietly, Iago. I must be the one who can enter the Cave of Wonders. I can't do his voice. It's in there. Ah, a young thief. We must extend him an invitation to the palace. Agrabah Market. Okay. So yeah, simple side scroller really. As all good in the games mostly are on the old consoles. Oh god. But this one's a bit more. This one's a lot more difficult than the Lion King, as I must admit. I did the Lion King earlier on, if you saw that. There just seems to be sometimes just people you just can't seem to just like. You have to get hit by it sometimes, it's annoying. Like this guy up here, this is. I didn't get hit that time, but. Oops, didn't even see him. Oh, come on! Snap him up, would you? For frick's sake. Yeah, so I had this game when I was very young. It's actually my favourite Disney film, actually. I don't watch Disney films anymore, but when I did, it was my favourite one. I'm saying Disney film movies, actually. Or a new one, anyway. They've all gone a bit 3D, haven't they? All Pixar style now. It's a shame. Because, you know, they may look good, but. Is a bit of them for me, I think. You cut the jewels, by the way, so you can buy lives and stuff when needed. Ah, oh, damn it. Jush. Not sure why that does. Ah, so you can have the there's a little bonus game. I'll have the extra life, please. Maybe I haven't got enough for a wish. Oof. There you go, that's it in that level. Thank you for watching level 1. I'll show you the bonus game first. Well, you got this bonus game. Plus, you got the Abu game. Here he comes. There we go. Abu in Agrabah. Got to dodge the pots. The name of the game. Ah, damn. Thanks for watching, anyways. Thank you very much. See you soon.